Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to review 1559 AD in Udaipur. Before heading, make sure to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell to never miss out on our upcoming videos. Do watch the video till the end to know how you can participate in our Diwali giveaway. So I went to 1559 AD in Fateh Sagar near Fateh Sagar Lake. It is a casual dining continental North Indian and Rajasthani cuisine. Cost for two people is approximately 1800 INR. The restaurant is cozy and comfortable. As soon as you enter, you will be welcomed with live folk music. So the place is best to visit with family or for special occasions. Also, I feel it is best to visit at night. The restaurant has both outdoor and indoor seating with sufficient place. They have courteous staff. Very simple and lovely decor. Overall, the restaurant is known for its ambience, courteous staff, lal mass and live folk music. They have elaborate menu serving continental cuisine, Indian cuisine and Rajasthani cuisine. So first, they started with papad and green chutney. Then we ordered fish tikka, which was served with onion and lemon. So we also ordered soup. First we tried the hot and sour veg soup and mani gatoni soup, chicken sandwich and veg sandwich. We also tried keema mutter with naan and butter roti, which was quite good. And in the end, we tried red thai curry chicken with rice. Overall, the place was beautiful with melodious folk song. The food that was served was average according to the ambience. So my recommendations are fish tikka and keema mutter with naan. Collectively, for ambience, hospitality and food quality, I would like to rate this place 7 out of 10. If you are planning to visit Udaipur, then make sure to add this place in your bucket list for its ambience and local folk music. This Diwali, get ready for some interesting giveaway. All you have to do is like, share and subscribe and comment down below how you celebrate Navratri. So every video I'll ask some new questions and you all need to answer them. Whosoever will give the best answers will get a chance to win this giveaway. The results will be out on 13th November. Stay tuned for the upcoming videos and make sure to answer all the questions in order to make your chances more stronger. Thank you.